接着呢，我们来关心一条住房开工方面的资讯。近日呢，位于奥克兰北岸地区的 Gulf Harbor 的 Fairway Bay 项目重新启动了。这一项目是由中国百强开发商鹏兴集团与上海正大集团共同投资于新西兰运营主体 Top Harbor Limited 合力打造集住宅、商业、金融为一体的综合性高端成熟的社区。奥克兰市长林布朗呢出席了项目奠基仪式。
It is addition to the housing stock of Auckland.
This is where the mahi is done, right here, here in Gulf Harbour. This is the leadership to our nation, to our city, and to China saying we can work together, and we can do well together, and we can make money together, and we can build great communities together. So that's why I wanted to be here today, Sean, to back you guys up and tell you this city will work with you and build trusting relationships with you.